top tip here. If you haven't used your electric scooter for a while, and of course, if you are coming up to the winter, do let the battery run like this for a while and put your scooter on cruise control and get it to the storage amount required if you don't plan on using it for a while.